You should never have woken me, Dr. Kirk Blazer.